So long.
So long, University of Richmond Stadium.
Woo woo!
That is a good picture there.
It's been good to us.
Here we come. University of Richmond campus. On
to the Robin Stadium.
You know what we got to do now?
Go Spiders.
Hello, Spider fans and Central Virginia football fans. It's Satchmo back, well-rested after a good winter's break. But I'm here to say that I'm back for a second season with the Spider Gang. That's right, folks, barring unforeseen events, Mr. Electric, Ms. Spirit, the Chief, Scooper, Mrs. Diplomat, and all the rest will be back for another season. Fans following Spider football. Yesterday, the Spider gang passed a milestone that most of us had only dreamed about. We picked up 15 seats for the brand new Robin Stadium.
Hello, Spider fans and Central Virginia football fans. Satchmo here with an impromptu episode. This morning I was awakened from preseason dog days slumber by a prediction that the Spiders would finish seventh in the CAA this year. Coach Scott and his staff will use this preseason pick as some motivation, and I hope our Spider Warriors will pump a little extra iron, practice those fundamentals a little bit more, and come in to preseason camp with an attitude of let's show them that seventh place isn't enough.
Hello, Spider fans and Central Virginia football fans. Satchmo back on the road again this week with episode 5 of the 2010 Spider Football Opponents Countdown. This week we're going to talk about Elon University. Why does Satchmo think we got a chance? No way! Our team is going to let us open the brick house with a loss. So I expect a very, very tough atmosphere on homecoming at UMass. And I know the Spiders are going to have to take their best game to Amherst in order to prevail. But we've played pretty well up there all time. We have a winning record on that field in Amherst. Like I said several episodes back, things aren't getting any easier for the Spiders. This week we're going to highlight opponent number 3. The University of Delaware Blue Hens. So you can be sure of one thing. They're going to be looking to reclaim some of their former winning success. All right, Chief, let's see you know, what you've done, how you're packing this cooler. Open it up, will you?
Well, like you and I have said before, this is one of the few things that we learned at the University of Richmond is how to pack one of these things. Isn't that
let's
right?
See if you've lost it in the offseason.
Look at that, right? They're all lined up in a row.
Bringing this because I just felt
here's
like that we haven't had this and we've been together so long.
Spider fans, the Chief, Mr. Electric, the Scooper, and old Satchmo, we've been working hard all offseason and we think we're ready for the season.
3 hours later, the final preseason event is over with.
I think Streetman is. I think he's, even Mike Shanahan would say he has passed the physical fitness test. Streetman is ready to play.
I say I say the Spider Gang is in good shape for the season. Let the good times begin.